I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Yeah,
I'll find.
Oh,
I
sent you something.
Yeah.
What
did you send me? That
I sent you something to your. I can't remember.
Right.
Email, I not text you.
Right. I'll find that and I'll do catch up. But email me.
Conor McGregor and his squad exiting Staples Center after a press conference with Floyd Mayweather.
I had blue passes only, blue passes, no green passes.
But what did you think of Nate Diaz? His post where he called you a bitch yesterday.
Fuck you. Blue passes only.
I'm not.
Sorry.
Black hair. Blue. You guys are good. Thanks, George. Have a good one, guys. Blue's good. You're good, too. You're good. Thank you.
Oh, fuck you.
You're
all right. With the deal. Hey, Big Floyd.
Oh, that racist, what you think?
People are saying,
Conor said, dance for me, boy. When your son was up there dancing at the presser, people are calling that racist. What do you think about that?
Racist?
Right.
I don't know what they got to do with racism. This is a boxing match. I don't know what they got to do with racism.
Big Floyd, if I'm Conor McGregor, and he's in front of you, how do you knock him out right now?
Huh?
How would you knock out McGregor if you were standing where I'm standing?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Setback.